Quickly, young cop, over here. We're all set for the rescue mission, but enemy forces seem to be aware of us already.
I'm ready. Let's do this quickly.
Affirmative. The controls are yours. You may now use the fusion orb inhibitor button to inhibit the fusion orb and shut down the ship's shields. And your remote control for that children's toy.
Grabbing Gary.
Yes. You may now press it to activate Grabbing Gary. And thereby the ship's boom arms.
Got it.
Careful. Well done. Now the next one.
Wait for it.
Okay, that's all we can do. We're pulling out.
No! I need to save this last one.
Don't make the same mistake you did last time, boy.
You said you trusted my instincts, right?
I don't understand. What is it about this creature?
I don't know, but it's important.
There is no need for this. It's just one creature. We've saved more than enough. It's not worth the risk, boy.
Rats. Dang. Dang.
We've saved...
Rats. Dang. Dang. Rats. Dang.
Got her!
Huh? What's that?
I have no idea. Evasive maneuvers!
Attention! Ship is under attack.
I can't see her anymore.
Forget about the creature. We need to move you to a safe location. Come with me.
Merrick!
Run, Shay! Get somewhere safe!
Attention! Critical breach in outer hull.
I can fix this.
No!
Shay, there you are. Something's happened to the ship, but don't worry. Your father's gone out to fix it. Shay, where are you going? It's not safe! Shay!
Thank you.
Please place your offering into the bowls of enlightening.
Can you guys help me? I need to get back to Sugar Bunting right away.
You're from Sugar Bunting? So that's why you smell like frosting.
What's the big rush? Stay here and float a while.
I just escaped the Maiden's Feast, and now Mog Chothra is going to eat the town!
You what?
Why would you ever run away from such an honor? Such a joyous occasion. Hopefully the upcoming ceremonies in Shellmound go more smoothly.
We just had our Maiden's Feast yesterday. It was awesome!
Brother Lightbeard was very pleased.
Good luck topping that one, Smell Mound.
Well, I just thought maybe we could fight Mog Chothra instead of feeding it.
Oh, that sounds horrible. Why would anyone want to hurt such a noble, endangered creature?
Poor Mog Chothra.
Look, I just need to get home right away.
We have no way off this cloud. Because no one wants to leave.
Mom says she does, but she doesn't really. Right, Dad?
I need to get to Mog Chothra, quick.
Good idea. If you sacrifice yourself to Mog Chothra, that might set things right.
He's very picky, though.
And you'd have to compete with the other maidens of Shellmound.
Did you say that the next Maiden's Feast was in Shellmound?
Yes. It's so sad. I mean, they're always trying to compete with us, but...
Oh, please. Shellmound girls smell like old seaweed.
How do I get to Shellmound?
Follow the stink?
Let's go back to talking about Mereloft.
I knew this magical place would win you over eventually.
Can you tell me about Brother Lightbeard?
Happy to. Harmony Lightbeard is a brilliant philosopher, spiritualist, and buoyancy instructor. We have followed Brother Lightbeard up to the clouds to learn about his philosophy of lightness.
Dad gave him all our money.
Quiet, Chit.
Oh, yeah. It's a surprise for Mom's birthday.
Well, I'll see you two later.
Farewell. Stick to the paths.
I think I need to use a ladder to get up there. Well, I'll let you get back to your work.
Watch your step.
I'll bet I can make a million off. Want some fruit?
From that big tree over there? No, thanks. Chipped a tooth on a pit last time I bit into one of those.
Did you know your shoes make excellent ladder supports?
Great potato mashers, too.
I think she's going through some stuff. Better try later.
Give me some fruit. Dang. I got plenty. I got plenty.
Can anyone hear me? It's me, Guts!
Are you finally here to help?
Hey!
Great! Now let me just climb onto your shoulders!
Wait.
Help or what?
Firm. And pungent. How about some fruit?
Oh, yes! Thank you! I haven't eaten in so many hours!
Sorry, I might need it.
Did you just come down here to torture me?
Hey, girl.
This day cannot get any worse.
Hey, what the?
Drop me off at the arcade?
Hey, girl. Boy, is this thing heavy. Now, let me explain. I didn't take... Oh, hey, you're welcome. Wasn't anything, really. I don't want to disturb the mother-child reunion. Want some fruit? Oh, that's right. You're more partial to drumsticks, which is a little sick, really. You guys want these golden eggs back?
No, we like to keep them spread out around Mereloft.
Bring too many of those eggs to one location. And, well, that's a lot of... chick...
gold!
No, come on.
Yolk!
Pounds per...
pounds per square egg!
Per square inch, correct.
Well, I'll see you two later.
Farewell. Stick to the paths.
Please place your offering into the bowls of enlightening.
Hey, Father.
Father.
I'll let you get back to work.
Keep your head out of the clouds. Hang on. Before you get on that ladder, I need to think about this cloud's weight limits. 100 pounds per square inch in the buoyancy.
Hey, Father.
Father.
I don't suppose there's a big ladder like this that goes down.
Last time I checked, most ladders go both directions.
I'll let you get back to work.
Bombs away!
Hang on. Don't move.
Bombs?
They're coming!
Ooh, pretty. I like how shiny the sun is.